Good morning. This time I'm doing Everest trekking and hoping to do three passes, Everest Base Camp, Kalapathar and Gokyo too. Hope all goes well. See ya. Good morning. Yesterday the drive was so long, 10 hours on that bumping road was not very fun. Anyway, today we're starting our trek. We're going to Kinja to have lunch and see if we might go to Kishete.
This is traditional old house and you can see a cow in front. It's for the milk. This is millet they just harvested. This is the monastery in the middle of the village called Banda. Most people live here are Buddhists, so they could come here and pray. These are the tea plants. They have a farm in Banda village. This is buckwheat farm. Finally, we arrived in the place called Chimbu. It was a long walk, but very interesting. And we're staying at this hotel called Hilltop Himalayan Lodge.
Good morning. We just left the village of Chimbu this morning, and we are heading towards Lamdura Pass. It might take 5 hours to get there, and another 3 hours we'll be in Junbesi. Yesterday was our first day of trekking, so I was kind of tired, but today it's second and I kind of used to now. Hope I won't be that tired tonight. See ya.
This is the wedding festival. Buddhist style. Is the one getting married. Tim taking a tea break in the village of Dakchu.
Here we are at the top of Lamdura Pass, let's say, and we are stopping for the lunch. I would like to ask Barry, how are you feeling?
Not too bad.
How's your
better than I was this morning when I started out. But we'll see what happens on the way back, on the way down.
Okay.
With the knee.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, here is another member.
It's just wonderful. Easy climb on your second day.
Okay, that's great.
It's good to be here.
So, Pauline.
Hello.
Tell me how you're feeling on top of this Lamdura.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay.
What do you call us, please?
I would like to ask with Matt as well. Hey, Matt. Tell me how you're feeling on top of Lamdura.
I'm feeling good, yeah.
You enjoying?
That's very beautiful views, stunning views. Yeah, really
good,
amazing views.
Good.
Lovely weather, good company.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you. From Lamdura Pass, 3530 meters above sea level.
After Lamdura Pass, you walk all the way down to Junbesi through the jungle. Wow, Junbesi. Very close to Junbesi now.
Good evening. Finally, we arrived in the village of Junbesi. It's on 2,700 meters above sea level. It was 9 hours trekking today from Chimbu to here. Kind of long day, let's say. Good morning. We just left the village of Junbesi around 5 minutes ago, and we're heading towards Ringmo and have a lunch. And if all my members are ready to go further up, we go further up, otherwise stay there. See ya. An half hour of walking, we arrived in the village of Furtang, and from here you can see Mount Everest. This is the first glance of the Mount Everest here in the center.
There's the village called Ringmo.
Good afternoon. This is 1 o'clock. We're having lunch and we're staying overnight here, washing clothes, washing ourselves, you know, taking it easy. So, yeah.
We just started the walk today. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, sun shining. Little bit of cold. We are heading towards Nunthala, have a lunch and see what happens. And Nunthala is just around 4 hours from here. So there is a chance we go further up till Jubing. Jubing is 1.5 hours from Nunthala, which is lower altitude as well, and it will be warm there. This Ringmo village was on the frost this morning when I came out. Wow, white everywhere.
After 1.5 hours of walking from Ringmo, you get to Thaksindu here. It's a pass as well. From here you can see full mountain view. There are a few tea houses where you can have a tea. It's a tea break time as well.
Monks playing volleyball. That beautiful village is Nunthala.
Good afternoon. We are stopping here tonight in Nunthala. Let's say we are strolling on the mountain.
Just left the village of Nunthala and heading towards Jubing and Kharipala today. See you. This beautiful house has a variety. You can see they are drying millet here. On the right side you can see corn. Wow, they even have a pig farm here. This is the view we are watching now. Isn't this amazing?
We are on the bridge of Dudhkosi River and we are going to follow this river all the way to the base camp.
This is the valley we are following to Lukla and Namche.
It's 12:30 in the afternoon. We are having lunch in Kharikola. I think it's still too early to stop by, so maybe we are going further up.
Bear is having siesta after lunch. This little village is Kharikola and we are heading towards Bupsa here. It's really steep uphill.
Climbing to the Bupsa. We are in Bupsa. Bupsa was one and a half hour from Kharikola. It's 2,350 meters above sea level. It's not that high.
Just left the village of Bupsa. And our next destination for lunch is Punya. It takes around 4 hours, let's say, from here. And we'll think after that. Carving the rock to build the house.
Water break, tea break, seaweed break, chocolate break.
That's where we are having lunch. Punya. Breathtaking view of mountain Kwangwe and more. Local porter having rest. Punya village It's lunch time. We had our lunch and walking a couple of hours more to have our camp. Oh, you can see Lukla from here, where the plane lands. And this is the valley we're following. You can see that black rocky mountain is Kumbila. And this is Kwangde Mountain.
Good afternoon. We arrived in the place called Pakepani. It's beautiful spot. It's a viewpoint. From here you can see the valley. Look behind. Oh my god.
Finished our breakfast and today we are heading towards Fagding,
which will be around 5 hours trekking.
Yeah. That's the village Surke where we'll have a tea break. From this Surke village there are two trails. One goes to Fagding and Namche and other goes to Lukla, from where you could fly out to Kathmandu.
Popcorn and the tea when we have a tea break.
After 30 minutes of climbing uphill, we are close to the village of Chaurikharka.
Cute boy.
This is Chaurikharka village.
Lunch time in Cheplung.
We are here in the village ghat and within 30 minutes we will be in Fagding and we will have a camp there. I can't believe these are humans carrying this big load.
We arrived here in the village Fagding around half an hour ago and it's kind of cold because of these clouds coming in. Yeah, today it was a nice gentle walk, 3 hours before lunch, 2 hours after lunch. So it was a nice day.
Good morning, it's 8 o'clock. We just left the village Fagding, heading towards Namche Bazaar. It will take us around 6 hours to be there. Banker village and mountain Kusum Kangaroo. You can see that a bunch of people are trekking even in December. So imagine in October how crowded it will be. We almost arrived in the village called Monju, where you get a Saramatha National Park permit and we'll have a tea break as well. Monju village.
Time for lunch in Jorsale.
It's last bridge to Namche. From here, it's all uphill. We are almost there to the paradise city, Namche. Welcome to Namche Bazaar. Woohoo!
We arrived in the village of Namche. Started at 8 o'clock this morning and this is 3 o'clock. It's total 7 hours. But we had a lunch break, 1 hour. So let's say it took us 6 hours. And we are here on heaven on earth.
Walking through the village. I'm here at the Namche viewpoint. You can see Summit Mountain, Thamserku Mountain, Amadablam Mountain, Lhotse Mountain, and then Everest. Right here. And you can see the statue of Tenzing and Hilary here. Before heading towards Everest Base Camp, you can enjoy the bakery here in Namche Bazaar.
Good morning. Today we are heading towards Tenguche, which is 5 hours trek from here. It's 8:30 here, hoping to be there by 1:30 or 2 o'clock this afternoon.
Yesterday was our acclimatization day in Namche Bazaar. We washed clothes, took a shower, did emailing, internet, and walked around the village and spent the day relaxing to build up the red blood cell.
Our national bird, Lophophorus, Dafe.
This is the trail we are going to follow.
Trekking trails.
are built very beautifully. Unbelievable view of Amadabra.
Can you believe it's Everest just there? From this point called Sanasa, the trekking trail separates. One goes to
Gokyo, Gokyo Lake, and the other goes to Everest Base Camp, Kalapathar, this way.
Sanasa village here. You can see the river down there.
It's on 3,200 meters. From then onwards, we climb 700 meters to get to the Tengbuche. That's Tengbuche. And you can see amazing mountain, Madablo.
We were thinking to go to Tengbuche to have a lunch, but it's 11 o'clock already. And we are kind of hungry. So we're having lunch in riverside here.
We arrived in the village Tengbuche around 2 o'clock this afternoon. It was like 5 hours trek today. So,
these are the mountains you see from Tenzing. One is Kangtenga here, Thamserku. And a little bit in distance you can see Kwangde Peak. And it doesn't have a name. And you see this Tenzing village.
View of Mount Everest and Amadablam Lhotse from village Tenzing.
Tenzing Monastery. The puja is going to start in a few minutes.
It's 8 o'clock and we had breakfast. Now we are heading towards this valley to Tenzing and the bottom of that big mountain.
Village Pangbuche on the lap of Amadablam and Mount Everest and Lhotse. Hey, Satuwa.
You see the village Somare right over there, just in front of Mount Everest.
After 3.5 hours of walking from Tenzing, we are here in Somare and it's our lunch time. Anyway, it's not that late. It's 12 o'clock nearly. But we have to take our time because going slow is the best. See you.
From this point, there are two trails. One goes to Feriche straight away, and the other goes to Tenzing this way.
Remember, this is not a shed. It's a local house. Still people living there.
We are almost in the village of Tenzing now. It took us 5.5 hours to get here, very slow. And we are gonna stay overnight here.
This is Tenzing, and this Tenzing leads you to the Chukung village up that way. And this valley is called Chukung Valley too, on the bottom of Lhotse Mountain.
Good morning, this is 8:30. We are heading towards Chukung. It's 3 hours from here and 300 meters higher than this point. The weather is not really good today. I hope tomorrow will be better.
In these villages, they don't have a firewood. That's why they use yak dongs to make a fire.
This is quarter after 12 and we arrived in the village called Chukung.
Good morning. It's 6:30 now. We are planning to do Kongmala Pass today. But you can see lots of snow behind me. It was snowing whole night. Kind of 2 feet of snow now, and I don't think we are doing this. But we are doing every space camp and other parts in a normal route. See you.
Guys enjoying walking on the snow.
Yeah. We've been walking around 1.5 hours and we are nearly to Tenzing. It's been like almost 250 meters lower than where we were. Chukung is 4,700 meters and now nearly 4,400 meters. And it is still snowing.
It's not a good sign for our even base camp trekking. I don't know what's gonna happen. See you later. I'm having quite a fun of walking on this snow, even though it's not that good. Finally, we arrived in Dingguje, having tea in tea house. It's so warm inside here. Not going anywhere now. See you.
This is gorgeous morning. So clear. Oh my goodness. After snowing one whole day, it's great day now.
Good morning. It's 8 o'clock now. We just started our trek today. The weather is not really good and not really bad as well. It's kind of okay.
We are almost to Lukla, where we are going to have a launch also, I think. Let's see if we have a break there.
We just had our launch here in Lukla. It's another 1.5 or 2 hours from Lukla to Lobuje. We decided to go further up to Goraksep today. We had enough acclimatization days in Dingguje and Chukung in Namche, many places. So it looks like the weather is going to be clear, so we don't want to miss the chance. So we are going to Goraksep tonight.
Look at the view of this Dupse mountain. And these are the mountain with Pumari, blue sky, really good. Good sign.
We are here in Goraksep now, and tea house in Goraksep is amazing. On this high altitude, you cannot imagine how beautiful tea houses are here. So they have a heater in the dining.
Good morning. It's 7 o'clock. It's a beautiful morning, but a little bit too much wind. So I'm waiting a little bit more to go to base camp in Kalapathar. Even being in Goraksep, you are already in base camp anyway. See you later.
Have a look at the morning view of Nupse Mountain. Amazing. You can even see Everest a little bit of over there. And wow. Oh, so cold. Walking on the Khumbu Glacier, it's not easy. It's pretty intense. I'm almost to the base camp now. Just there. Hello. I'm here at the Everest base camp.
5,360 meters above sea level.
It's gorgeous day. Beautiful weather. Oh my god, so clear. Who says December is not a good time? It's the best time to trek in Everest base camp. Oh my god. And coming here,
so beautiful, so clear sky.
I don't want to miss this chance, so
now I'm going to Kalapathar right away.
It's just 1.5 hour trek walk for me.
See you.
Almost there.
Yeah, I'm on top of Kalapathar, which is 5,555 meters above sea level. And whoever comes to Everest trekking, this is the must. You know, you can see 360 degree mountain view, including Everest. It's amazing. I cannot explain it more than this. It's unbelievable. See you.
From Kalapathar, you can see Mount Everest, top of the Mount Everest, and the bottom of the Mount Everest too. That's the base camp.
and then see this Khumbu Glacier, 14 kilometers length and 420 meter deep. Dangerous glacier. Amazing. Even have a look at this gigantic Pumori Mountain. Just there. That is Pumori. And you can see Mount Everest right over there, the black one. And this is Nupse. And you can see that pointy one is Amadablam, Kangtenga, Thamserku, and Tauche Peak, and many more. Good afternoon. From here to Namche is the same way back. And from Namche to Lukla, I will be videoing some. But till Namche, have a good time.
Good morning. It's our last day of trekking. We are here in Namche and we're going to Lukla today. It's gonna take us around 7 hours. And yeah, we had a really good trek. The weather was good, except 1 or 2 days of snowing. It was fantastic. See you in Lukla again.
Friday and Saturday, Namche Bazaar has a market. And today is a Saturday. You can see this type of rocks everywhere in Everest trekking. It's all sculptured with a mantra, Om Mani Padme Hum.
Good morning. Finally, we finished our trek and we are at Lukla. Guys are ready to fly back to Kathmandu now. We are going to the airport. Thanks for watching my adventure.